will follow.
With poise. All right. Very well. Ha!
I know, I have to change the background.
I will follow.
I noticed that as I logged in, I was like, I should probably change the background now.
Hello.
Lead on. A difficult routine.
Oh, so fun time. I still can't get into Final Fantasy 14.
Let's go.
So I just uninstalled it from Steam. I'm never gonna play. I don't know if it's because of the expansion or what. I just cannot. It won't. It says unable to download patch files. I have no idea what to do. I don't either. I was like, I uninstalled it from Steam. I'm probably gonna have to uninstall it from the actual computer, like the folder, and then wait a day, and then download it again. And if that doesn't work, I don't know what to do. Like, that sucks. Well, the message I sent them was to try to get in with my account, and they sent me that, and they fixed that, but for some reason, it'll get through, not the full download, but it'll update, and you'll see the little green in the bar. And then it'll be like, I'll walk away because I'm figuring it's going to take a few, at least an hour or two. And then I'll come back to see how the download's doing, and it's saying, unable to download patch files. And I can't do anything, and I have to do Control-Alt-Delete to get out of the program. Yeah, I don't know if it's because of the servers, because everyone's trying to get in the game, or if it's just me. I honestly don't know. Because I was like, I haven't played in a minute. I know it needs an update anyway. I think that one's because of patches. Yeah. So I uninstalled it from Steam. I'm going to uninstall it from the entire computer and just let it fix itself. I was like, have fun. I was like, I wanna do a dungeon. I wanna play my little dragon character. Like, I have free time now. No more classes. Yes, we do. It has plenty of room, so I know it's not running out of room. You have plenty of room to download games. This is all we use you for. Alright, the goal. We're going after Manuela. Oh, she has special power. I see are the memes about what's his name dancing because I can't get into the servers. I'm like, I can't even download the patch, so I'll be. We all can't do anything. Yes, we are, so we're gonna go for her. And she's red. See how many duplicates we get, guys. Oh, look at that. I have. This is all the orbs I saved up thinking I would be able to summon Ignatz, but no, he's a Grail unit, so. Yay. It's like fun times. Now I gotta see how many Grail units I need just to get a plus 10 if I want. She's easier. She's a 4-star and a 5-star, so I might get her easier. Kind of like how we got Caspar. Like the minute I clicked on Greed and he just showed up. Maybe that'll happen. Okay, she's blue. And then she's gray. It's Laszlo. He's from Fire Fates. Okay. Now, we actually use my orbs. Oh, two reds. Top or bottom? Top. Two. Okay, two tops. We go. I have a project going on with him. Give me a bunch of Seleth copies. At least help me out. Two more. Top or bottom? Bottom this time. All right. Thank you. You could get him as a priest. I thought you could only get one. I guess. I didn't know I could get him as 3-star. Okay. I don't have him, so he's new. Like I said, if they're just gonna give me duplicates, if you at least give me ones that I actually need. I get so many of them, so I have great money. Yes, we want Manuela. Thank you, Gabe.
Yeah.
John Cena! Oh, look at that! We finally got her, guys! We're done, it's over! I beat the game! Got her, guys. Only took 10 summons. Not bad. Oh, and she's a 5-star. I didn't get her at a 4-star. Hey, we're done now. We're done. Bye. Yeah, 817, 775. Not bad. Now, to let's see, battle. Oh, I forgot. I didn't look at this at all. There's like a little story thing going on with this. I just want to play the game. I just want to get Ignatz, and that's it. But yes, I will retire.
Blah 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 blah.
He's the god in this world. It's a whole thing. I think it was like book two or something. Yeah. I'm alive, you. There she is. I was like, where is she? I can't find her.
For a peaceful world.
Okay, let's see how she cuts.
The ready.
Get him with the other Santa kids.
Oh, you gotta watch what you say in chat too, or they'll ban you.
Okay. I'm on my way.
Let us proceed. Are you all right?
I suppose so.
Okay.
Shall we?
I've been waiting.
Oh, yeah.
Happy to help.
That's like when I first saw Edelgard's name, I thought it was edgy, or like, what's her name, like Amy said. Like, you can't like glance at her name, you gotta actually look at it.
So
Yeah. I gotta see what her weapon does. It's kinda like last year, I spent so many orbs trying to get Winter Bernadetta, and she could just one-shot people. Manuela had two weapons?
Proceeding with caution.
For peace. May the gods protect you.
I made her a healer and a... It's not samurai. What is it when... Like the highest form of a sword unit you can be in that in three houses. I can't remember what it was. Oh. Yeah, I made her a sword master because I didn't expect her to be so good with a sword. Yeah, she was one-shotting people.
I'm on my way.
I guess next time I start playing, I'll make her Felix the Savant. That was a mistake. He couldn't move around as much.
I suppose so.
At the ready.
Whenever you start three houses, you'll see how they are. And if you want, you can even recruit Manuela in your class.
Let us proceed.
Yes, it does.
May the gods protect you.
I just got so used to him being able to move anywhere on the map, and then he was like confined to like six spaces.
Shall we? Shut.
I've been waiting.
Okay. Okay.
For peace.
Happy to help.
Oh, okay. So she's just powerful right out the gate. Every time I summon a blue orb, she shows up. I'm tired of her.
Okay.
At the ready.
Okay.
I'm on my way.
Hmm.
proceeding with caution. I'm more than prepared.
Let us proceed.
After this match, we should be able to get Ignatz. Yay!
Shut up!
Leg warmer. I thought you said leg warmer. Wait, no, you did write leg warmer.
I'm dead, leg warmer. Y'all killing me.
Let us proceed.
I gotta do this again, guys.
Okay.
I suppose so.
I've been waiting.
Shall we?
Yeah, 22 more points until I get them. Usually I get the characters in what, after what match. So I gotta do this again. Which sucks.
I'm on my way. For peace.
At the ready.
Yeah. That's exactly what they said. They don't want to move.
Okay.
You gotta help me out.
Proceeding with caution.
Let us proceed. Shall we? Are you all right?
Happy to help.
Trying to level up Sadness so he can be in the one team drawn by the same artist.
For peace.
Yes, the table diddy.
Suppose so.
I've been waiting.
Let us proceed. Are you all right?
I don't even know if the team's unbalanced. I just put them all together.
Okay.
I'm on my way. Shall we?
At the ready.
Okay.
Sister.
Happy to help. For peace. May the gods protect you.
Proceeding with caution. I've been waiting.
Okay.
I suppose so.
Okay, after this last map, we should be able to get Ignatz.
Happy to help.
Okay. Okay.
Let us proceed. Are you all right?
Then we can put him on the team. I have two. Winter units.
Enjoying the festival. I'm on my way.
At the ready.
Come back.
We had to do it too.
Okay.
I'm so mad you keep calling this girl leg warmer. Finally here. He has finally come home.
Get him in time. No, maybe that helps. There he is. See, I found him easy, but I couldn't find Manuel. I know they said he can't. When Alec comes. Okay, we'll take Manuel out. Oh, I officially have all the blue lions now since I summoned to do like a month or two ago.
Freedom comes.
The whole house is here. Yes, the small boy trio is complete.
Hey, I was looking for Manuela. She was really hard to find. You saw I was looking.
Shall we?
I'll deliver.
Proceeding with caution.
I was looking. I have too many people in my barracks. It's not my fault. Shut up.
Yes!
You sound so happy!
I serve His Highness.
I've been waiting.
I know you want to.
This should work.
I want to see what he does.
Proceed with caution.
Yes!
No, that's it. She's only doing so well because everyone else is level 8. She's
for
level
peace.
28, but she's a healer. Tried to level her up slowly.
I am prepared.
At the ready.
I'll deliver.
He delivers. Yeah, that sounds about right. I made him an assassin in my game. He was a force to be reckoned with.
Let us proceed. May the gods protect you.
This should work.
Proceeding with caution.
I serve His Highness.
I want to put Juju on his team with Dimitri, but I literally have 4 Dimitris. I don't want to have the whole team with just Dimitri. So I was like, I need to put him with Dimitri.
Yes!
Proceed with caution.
No,
shall we? Are you all right?
Okay, last map, guys. We're back.
This should work.
For peace. May the gods protect you.
I am prepared.
Proceeding with caution.
Shall we?
At the ready.
I'll deliver.
Never mind. She's gonna still be alive.
I serve His Highness.
Yes!
We got the two characters we wanted, guys.
Well, mainly one. Because you get him automatically when you play this mode.
So I think that...
Yeah, hey.
I've got to do my best to give you all the best abilities I can. Good job. Yeah, I have a few people set aside for them.
I realize I had two extra, and they're both archers. So I'll see what abilities from them I'll give to Ignatz. And
hopefully they work out. Yes, I've been preparing for months.
I guess I could still keep saving orbs, because now that he's in, even if it's an alt, that means his base form should be in here soon. So I can save up for that. The goal is to get at least 1,000 orbs. I always get close. But then something happens and I always go down. Some more stuff about Final Fantasy 14, since it won't let me in. And try to clear out my barracks in this game, because I have too many characters and I always put it off.
Have a good day. Get some water. Eat dinner if you already have it.
Oh, I have 99. I need to grab all that.
Give me all that.
Hey guys, look. I'm almost at 900. Yeah, I'll look on stuff for Steam. I followed one rule where they said delete a certain folder and it still didn't work, so we'll see.
But yeah, thank you guys for showing up and watching. You guys have a good rest of your day.